dear hope. Earth's dowry and heaven's debt. The entity of those that are not yet. Subtlest but surest being. Thou by whom our nothing has a definition. Substantial shade, whose sweet allay blends both the noons of night and day. Fates cannot find out a capacity of hurting thee. From thee, their lean dilemma with blunt horn shrinks as the sick moon from the wholesome morn. Rich hope, love's legacy under lock of faith, still spending and still growing stock. Our crown land lies above, yet each meal brings a seemly portion for the sons of kings. Nor will the virgin joys we wed come less unbroken to our bed, because that from the bridal cheek of bliss thou steal'st us down a distant kiss. Hope's chaste stealth harms no more joy's maidenhead than spousal rites prejudge the marriage bed. Fair hope, our earlier heaven by thee, young time, is tasted to eternity. Thy generous wine with age grows strong, not sour, nor does it kill the fruit to smell the flower. Thy golden growing head never hangs down, till in the lap of love's full noon it falls and dies. Oh no, it melts away, as does the dawn into the day, as lumps of sugar lose themselves and twine their supple essence with the soul of wine. Fortune, alas, above the world's low wars, hope walks and kicks the curled heads of conspiring stars. Her keel cuts not the waves where these winds stir. Fortune's whole lottery is one blank to her. Her shafts and she fly far above, forage in the fields of light through love. Sweet hope, kind cheek, fair fancy, by thee we are not where nor what we be, but what and where we would be. Thus art thou our absent presence and our future now. Faith's sister, nurse of fair desire, fear's antidote, a wise and well-stayed fire, temper twixt chill despair and torrid joy, queen regent in young love's minority. Though the vexed chimic vainly chases his fugitive goal through all her faces, though love's more fierce, more fugitive fires assay one face more fugitive than all they, true hope's a glorious hunter, and her chase the god of nature in the fields of grace.